And right now at 6 o'clock, we start with an ITMA investigation and accusations that critical race theory is being taught at IPS. The district calls the accusation false. The man making the claim took his case to social media and says it may end up costing him his job in the district. ITMA's Richard Essex reports.
Tony Kennett is a STEM teacher with some administrative duties at IPS. He recently posted a video on his Twitter page that was critical of IPS and their lack of transparency over the CRT teachings. And now the superintendent of IPS is recommending he be fired.
When Kennett posted this video on his Twitter page, he knew that it was going to ruffle some feathers.
I did. Yes, I was fully understanding that some of the people in my district wouldn't like it. I knew that going in. I wasn't doing this for them. I wasn't doing this for me so everyone could think that I was some sort of special individual. I was doing it specifically so the parents and the community members and other education stakeholders of Indianapolis and the country abroad knew that Indianapolis Public Schools was being dishonest.
In the video, he outlines how he believes the teaching and background of critical race theory parallel how he says IPS is teaching race in classrooms. In the video, he says that IPS is, in fact, teaching critical race theory, and the district has given teachers and principals a guideline to avoid answering CRT questions.
When we tell you critical race theory isn't taught in our schools, we're lying. Keep looking.
Kennett is also the co-founder and owner of the Chalkboard Review website, which is described as a site of educational commentary that features a diverse range of voices on all things education. He has made several appearances on national cable news programs talking about critical race theory. Kennett says the video was not an attempt to inflate his online profile or increase his Twitter following, and he says that he has not profited from the video. Kennett told ITMA that he would be fine with CRT at IPS if they would just admit that is what is being taught.
So I found that kind of interesting that the district was telling parents we weren't teaching it. I honestly thought that Indianapolis would just come out and say, yeah, we're teaching it, we stand behind it, and here's why, which I wouldn't have had a problem with.
Critical race theory has been a lightning rod for debate across the state and the country. Indiana lawmakers are expected to address CRT during the General Assembly. Senator Greg Taylor of Indianapolis says CRT is not a racist theory that pits race against one another.
As a matter of fact, it's the total opposite. It's actually recognizing race from the standpoint of where we see ourselves today from an educational attainment standpoint.
ITMA did reach out to IPS and they told me they do not comment on personnel matters and said critical race theory is not taught at IPS.
Kennett is waiting for the IPS school board to take action. He has not said whether he will fight their decision or if he'll just move on. In Indianapolis, Richard Essex, Wish TV, WishTV.com, and follow us on Facebook.